Good morning, hello. My name is jahg, and welcome to another exciting installment of jahg Tickles Infinity. Whoops, I've swiveled. And at the end of the previous episode, he says slowly, trying to remember what he did. Was I doing something in here? No, I wasn't. Ah, it was this business, yes. Trying to, oh gosh, I didn't have my jetpack on there. I guess I wouldn't have taken damage. The shoes, the glorious shoes. Okay, you guys are noisy. Indeed. We were doing this plants business. What is happening here? I don't know. And various people have been giving hints about things. And I have no dirt on me, which is a surprise. I usually have such things, and there they go. The crop sticks disappear as usual. That's normal. That's quite normal. These are not growing. What is happening here? Are they ungrowable in this location? Let's have a look. The plant cannot grow here. Oh, do they have... What's happened here? Maybe the soil is no longer good. I don't understand. It's fascinating. Right, so I guess we just harvest all of this nonsense. Come on, up you come. Up you come. Have I got all the bits? Who knows? Let's get rid of these things. Look at all the wheat. That is that's quite wheaty. Those are 111s. I should analyze some of these, I suppose. Well, those are already dealt with. And I have crop sticks coming out of everywhere. Discovered 9 seeds. Okay. I guess I can keep stuffing more of them in there, can't I? I do, after all, have a ton of seeds that I've not yet put in. That's not how you do. Boop. Look at all these different sugarcane, though. I'm told that growth 2 is a thing that I want. So this, for instance, is something I want to grow more of, if you know what I mean. Can I plant things here? I don't even know if the soil is any good. Let's see, do these things say... Yes, that one, which it said was no good to plant, doesn't have the effective tool stuff, which is interesting. Which must mean that that's somehow different. Has that turned to sand from something else? I can't put crop sticks on these. These are no longer good. Someone said I might need a rake for this. Is that a thing? I don't know. Oh, hang on. A rake. Wooden hand rake. Iron hand rake. What is this made of? A stick and some iron bars? Or a fence and a stick? Right. Okay, I'm willing to give this a go. Moo, yes. Whee! Oh, I cannot apparently hop over there. I have no way out of here, do I? Is that what I've done to myself here? I've got no gate. I actually haven't. That's crazy. Okay, well, whatever. We will fix that later. For now, flying is an absolute must. Right, so I wanted a stick and some iron bars. I think I had iron bars, but seemingly I do not. They might be inside. They might be in the house. Let's check in the house, shall we? Run, Jarguin, run. Whee! Anything in here today? No. Fine. Good. Boop. And was it this one? Yes. Yes, it was. But I don't actually have any sticks, which is... a remarkable thing. Let's make some. Boop a boop. Was it shapeless? No. Okay. A rake. How does one rake? Oh, it looks like a very strange hand. Whoopsie. I assume this tool has durability, thus the necessity for... Can I rake things? No. I don't understand. Well, I have a rake now, which is marvellous. Apparently that is not the answer. Clipper. Gardening trowel. What? So you can move Existing plant. Very interesting. Maybe I just need some sort of fertilizer? Or do I need to... Ooh. Okay, there's so much here that I'm as yet unaware of. All right. For now... Oh, maybe that turned to sand because... No, I don't understand. Okay. Anyway, give me more of this, basically. I think... right, now can I determine from that, you know, just take them all up. You're going to get dirt and... Oh, gosh. Some of them take no time at all to destroy... Okay, I'm just ruining this landscape. Or farmscape, is that a thing? Oh, gosh. Okay, I need to concentrate here for a moment. Do that, bit of that. Right. Yes, you see, some of them break instantly, which is what's been doing me wrong here, frankly. Let's get rid of these. Oh, is it because there's no water nearby they become unusable? Well, by nearby, it's right there. I don't know. I want more of these... more of these... What do you call them? Seeds? These, yes. So in order to do that, I'm going to do that. And then what, James? Well, I guess they don't grow on that, so you'd need to put it on sand anyway. Okay. Well, first of all, I need more of those seeds. So in order to do that, let's just... where are the crop sticks? There they are. Boink, boink, boink. Boink, boink. Boink, 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 boink. Yes. All of the boinks right there. So those are the ones that are going to get cross-pollinated or whatever. Now, whoopsie. Now I need to refer to my book to see quite what it is I'm doing. I'm trying to get... what am I trying to get? I'm trying to get sugarcane seeds, which was seeds and carrot, apparently. Oh, and carrot and this produces something different as well, apparently, that I'm unaware of. Right, carrot seeds I have. And I don't need the axe temporarily. And ordinary seeds I have. So if we put one of these here, and one of these here, and one of these here, and one of them there, then that means we should have four possible chances. One, two, three. Yes, because there's the combinations all the way around. And then hopefully the middle one, it'll just spread from that... from the other ones there. I think that's how that works, because that's the only... the sand there, so the sugarcane or whatever grows in these is the only things that will get transferred to the... Oh gosh, I'm in the water. Transferred to the other crops, I think. Let's give this a go. These are taking quite the while to grow. Apparently the growth thing... Remember there were three stats to these, basically. The higher the growth, literally the higher the growth, I think. Something like that. I've been given tips and tricks again, which I've instantly forgotten, which is typical of me, isn't it? Sorry. Right, come on, carrots, grow. I think it's takes a while for that to do. All right, come on. We will grow these in the meantime. Let's hope that everything else... Ah, yes, look at that one grow. It's a marvellous growth right there. And that's not something one gets to say often in life. Come on. Uh-huh. Oh, there we go. So now, ooh, and instantly we've got two additional seeds there. Let's see if I can additional seeds this one. So this has to be fully grown, I believe, in order for the other bits and bobs to appear. There they are. Ooh, look at these. Look at them grow. Look at them grow. All right. Now, I don't know if they grow physically taller or whether it's a case of... maybe I need things on the... Oh, maybe I need them up against a wall in order for them to grow upwards, as it were. Right, I want this to spread, so I think that's how that works. And once that's spread, I will harvest this middle one and see what we've got. And hopefully we've got decent sugarcane here. Come on. Why is this not doing? Oh, maybe it can't grow there. What's this all about? No seed planted. Well, no, because it should spread, right? From these others. Maybe it doesn't. Well, yes it does. I've seen this. I've done this. Okay, give us a moment here. It's getting dark now. Oh, that's ideal, isn't it? Well, fine. We'll give this a short while longer. Nothing come and kill me, please. And no. Interesting. Okay, right. So, I want to harvest these. And these. Ooh. Well, they're all the same so far. So, now the question is, what are they? They are ordinary. No. Darn it. That is unfortunate fumble. So I'm hoping for some different ones, you see. Where did that go? Right there. You see, I've got all these very, very different ones. Well, all right. Maybe I just need to plant different things of this. Let's get rid of those for the moment. Oh, it is dark. Look at this. I should plant more of... Oops, of these. Plant more of these? That's not what's happening, James. Maybe it needs another one of those? I don't know. Run from it, James. Run from it. And apparently hop over here. And let's do some sleeping right here under this coconut tree. Morning. Hello. Right. Let's just put that there. That's random. I've got a rake for some purpose. Oh, I'm not sure if I mentioned this. I got this from a bat. So apparently trophies are a thing. So if I can get a chicken farm on the go, I might be able to get a chicken trophy again. I might consider trying to get all of the trophies. All of them. Because why not? It's a bit of something, isn't it? I'm eating these instead of harvesting them. That's not what I intended to do. Well, whatever. Okay, fine. Fine. Eat them all. Nom nom nom. I just had a sneeze there. It was marvellous. Ooh. Is that getting full? I don't think so. No. Still not full. Interesting. I assume they are going into there. Well, I guess we can take these bricks out and see. Boop. Ooh. Yes, look at that. Oh, it's not yet full. Because it doesn't flow between... Because there's a brick there, you see. So it doesn't flow between the two tanks unless it's at the same height, which I think is interesting. Boop, boop, boop. Marvellous. Now, let's get over here and let's get back to some of these farming things. Now, I want to experiment with... right, first of all, I want to put a gate here. So, how am I going to do that? This out. Ooh, this out. How is this doing for... Oh, cow. You have to stand there, do you? There we go. That's got more than enough in it at the moment. Okay. Well, I guess we could stack these. Do these stack? Well, I mean stack on top of each other rather than in my inventory. And... Oop. Ooh. Yes, they do stack here. Okay. I'm not sure I knew that. And if I take one out of there, does this drain downwards? Okay, we need to know that. Do I have... I have a bucket, and I'm not afraid to use it. Oomph. And... So if I scoop from this... Does it flow from the one above? It doesn't. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Maybe there's ways to make it do that. I don't really know. This water can go now. It is past being useful. Boink. Lovely. All right. Now, I want to make some of these irrigation things. Because they look very interesting. Because using this this watering can is not really ideal. So this water tank, I think, is what I want. Which is extremely easy to make. Okay. I guess a lot of these things are just going to be, James, you don't actually need to do that. Oh, okay, I need to not fly all the time. There we are, we've got tons of these. I imagine planks might come into it, and slabs, rather, might come into it. So let's try some of those. So it was this. Ooh. All right, now I don't know how many I might need of those. What do they look like? Bonk. Ooh, like a little bucket. Can I get in it? Oh, I can't get in there. Can I fill it with water? How? We may get flooded. Does that matter here? No, we've got. Ooh, that holds more than one. Right, from this tool up here, you can't really see it too well. It's not on a black background, but apparently water level 1 of 8. 1 of 8. Okay, and I can get it back? Yes. Okay. Now, what if I wanted more of them? I believe they connect somehow. Oh, they do. Oh, look at that. And now it's 0 of 16. If I put a thing in here, oh, the very slither of slither, sliver. There's a thin bit of water down there. Okay, let's make like I don't know. Well, let's make all of them. Goodness. So, oh yes. Oh, okay. So they have to be. Oh, you can only have one layer? No. Okay. This is fascinating. 64 buckets worth now. Okay. Now, that's fine. Gosh, they do disappear, don't they? Which is interesting. I don't know why that is. There we are. Knowing what I'm destroying here is a little bit difficult, but okay. And then you've got these things, irrigation channels, which are made from irrigation channels. Okay, oh, it looks like you can make them from almost any wood, if not actually from any wood. Oh, that's interesting. When I was scrolling through, I stopped on this, and that's the one it shows. Oh, fascinating. It's showing the bottom one of these. Very interesting. Anyway, so you make these with, okay, with planks. I've got these planks. What does that do for me? Ooh, six of those. Let's make a few more just to have them, I guess. And what's the difference between that and this? Ooh, right. This is a block. Wait, did I just put a block down? No. Oh, maybe that's no. I don't know. Maybe to go through walls? Ooh, give me that. All right. So if I had, I'll just do this for now. Okay. So now I've got to fill it with water. Oh. How many buckets is this? That's like, I don't know, quite a lot. 32. I wonder if I can fill it with one of those accumulus. No. Water things. Yes. I can't remember what you called those. Yes. Okay. Well, for now, we will do it. Oh. Okay. That's very weird. It's possibly Optifine. Oh, this is what I was doing. Possibly Optifine causing the bizarreness. Let's take that out. Do I have a gate? Catch that. For now, let's grab one of those. Oh, looks like the sugarcane is spreading again, which is glorious. Let's put this here. Oh, that went in there. There. Aha! Can I now do this? Yes. Okay, is that going in? It is 6 of 32. Okay. Okay, it's a little glitchy, but that's fine. There we are. That is 27. So 28, 29, 30, 31. Ooh. 32, and if I try and put another one, it goes nowhere. Okay, good. So you can't overfill them. That's very interesting. All right, be gone. Oh, I'm going to have trouble here, aren't I? Be gone, things and stuff and whatnot. All right, good. So I've got this, which is very interesting. Let's get rid of. Oops. Get rid of all this. Right click on those just to harvest them, just to have. Let's go and pop these seeds away. Boop. So irrigation channels. Now, I don't really understand that one, but let's try these. So what do you do? Oh, okay. And it changes the water level in here. So each one of these is, looks like 500 millibuckets. How far can they go? Can I go back? I can. Oh, wow, that's weird. And, oh, there's a water level in these as well. Okay. How do I get that back? I assume just destroy it is the way. They're invisible again, that's fine. Oh, well. Or is it? That's very weird. There's a slime down there. All right, so these can go places. Now, what about this? I want to see what this is about. Oh, is this to do through a wall? It might be. Yes, it is. And I can split it off as well. Oh, fascinating. Okay. This model is slightly glitched right here. I probably shouldn't have allowed them to connect, but okay, we'll live with it. All right. Now, I assume they can't go upwards. Ooh. Well, that's invisibilized. There it is. No, because it's water, James. So, oh, fascinating. All right. I did not mean to do that, but it's done. Come with me. Is that going to glitch out hideously? Probably. All right. I need to sleep again because this is happening. Let's go to sleep right here. Good morning. Hello. And we seem to be safe, seemingly. Hello? We seem safe. That's where evil's going to come from, if it's going to come from anywhere. Okay. So as well as these, there's also valves. Oh, really? Really? Fascinating. So does that turn this on and off? What's this? Seed analyzer. Oh my, look at this. That's fascinating. I'd need to make a computer. How do I make a computer? Anyway, fences. What's the difference with these fences? I mean, why would you use fences to make fences? What's that all about? Maybe there's something special with these fences? Usage. You can use them to make fence gates, right? Not really understanding, but okay. Let's get back to that at some point. What was this? Wooden grate. Right click with vines to apply vines. Oh, vines are a thing you can grow. Okay. Seed storage. Ooh. Now that I think I want. Because my little chest of seeds over there is going to get crazy with all the different whatnots, different sort of attributes. Aha! A bucket, some not glass, iron bars, iron, and some of that. All right. I grabbed only the iron bars I needed at that one moment. Well, that's very like me, isn't it? Let's go and get more. In fact, let's grab them all because why not? Lots of running around today, which is marvelous. It keeps a penguin healthy, apparently. Okay. I guess I should have built this a bit up, shouldn't I? If it's sprinklers, it's going to sprinkle down. So this was like this, and then there was a plank involved somewhere, and I have absolutely no idea. Oh, a bucket. Do I have a spare bucket? I must have. Whoopsie. Yes. All right. And an iron bar. I've been doing some more mining, so that's where all this business has come from. I don't know quite what's new, mind. But look at all the lead. Look at it all. It's crazy. And the glod. Slime down there still? Yes. Glitching through the floor as usual. And a ton of diamonds. Apparently I need 256 draconium ingots to do the full set of armor and tools or something, and I've got them. I've got them. That's 128, that's 256, and another. Wow, I could do that. I'm going to need to research some of that and see quite what is involved. I don't want to have to smear dragon hearts everywhere, which apparently is involved somehow. I do not find that particularly conducive to sensible Minecrafting. Indeed. What? Right, this goes here. This goes here. Sprinkler. Sprinkler. Wait, hold shift. For what? It said hold shift for something. Where did it say that? I'm sure it said that. Did I not see that? Well, whatever. So, I can't attach it. What is it attached to? I don't know. Maybe you have to have a block beneath it. Okay, right. We've got to take all of this up. Is this the right tool for this? I apologize for the invisibility of these blocks. What happened to all the water in here? Well, that is quite the invisible, isn't it? Okay, and you're not really there, are you? No? Okay, let's run away from that corner. I think I've mangled it. And indeed, so I can put this here. Oh, yes, I've definitely mangled something here. Okay, good, good. There's something I needed, and it was a gate. That's what it was. Which I was sure I had a gate somewhere. Well, James, you're worried about making a gate. Why? We can do this. Boom. What was that? Sorry, I'm getting distracted again. Those go. Oh, different types of crop sticks. Oh, different types of crop sticks. Okay, well, fair enough, I guess. You know what? What was the... I was going to try and make some of those... Are they gone now? They might be gone now. I was going to try and make some of those other... other fences and see quite what was involved in that. Moo, yes, I totally agree. All right, let's see. Well, here's water. That's useful. Let's see. So if these grow three high, then one, two, three. Does the water need to be at the same height with these things? Wait, that was one, two, three. That's the growth of that. Maybe four because of the... because the sprinkler might take up a block. So then I put it on top of there. So, yes. All right, let's try this. I don't have... Okay, I need more dirt. More dirt, please. I have more dirt because I've been mining it. Look at this and look at that. And a ton of compressed as well. And even some of this loamy dirt, whatever it's called. That's exactly what it's called. Okay, good. All right. That'll be enough just for framework stuff. Okay. Boop. So, let's... I think I want more. Must have more. More of these tank things. That's... Did you really make another of those, James? There's probably one in there. Oh, well. Boop. Give me more of these. There they are. 16. Well, let's do a 3x3 now. So we only want 9 of them. For some reason in this version of the pack, those cows are very noisy. Can I silence the cows? Is there a muffler in this? I need to know. There is. Sound muffler. Alright, it's just wool around a note block. Okay, sorry guys, but we're doing this. Wool around a note block. Oh, do I have any wool? Where? Yes, I do. It's in the house. All right. Boop. Can I remember how to make a note block? That's the other question. I think it's this with these around it. Yes, it is. Boom. Thank you. Right. Let's go and get the wool. And the wool is in one of these, I think. You? Yes. I'll need 8 of that. Goodness, my voice is cracking. Right. That's a bit better. Boop. And this in the middle. Yes, 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 yes. Right. Let's silence those bovine. Once and for all. Well, maybe not for all. I don't have a gate this side. Okay. This is crazy. I've got this long walk each and every time. Let's make one right now. Another gate. I don't have the sticks for it, apparently. And now, yes, there they are. I was going to say I don't have the planks. I do. They're right here. Boop. Thank you. So you may go in. Open. Close. Somewhere here. Well, maybe just here, actually. Yes. Right here. Boink. Marvellous. All right. That will do. Now, what was I making here? I can't remember. Nothing. I've got the muffler on me. That's what I was making. You guys! Shush! Are they quieter? Yes! Yes, they are! Okay, I'm gonna put it here. No, I'm not. They're gonna climb over that. Cows! Shush! Okay, I think that's quieter. I don't know. I need another gate to get through here. Whatever. Can I make one right here? Yes, I can. Not, because I don't have the sticks. Okay, I need to have more sticks on me all the time. What's happening? What's happening? I'm click happy. Oh, no. Give me that. This comes out. This goes in. Haha! I saw that cow. I saw that. I saw you trying to make an exit right there. Alright, so it's getting night time again and I've done almost nothing. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, they're silenced. It's marvellous. Or at least muffled slightly. Okay, I don't know how. Ooh, they've all grown. Okay, including the middle one, which is interesting. Okay, I'll have to take a look at that in just a moment. I'm pressing keys and I don't know which ones I should be pressing. Oh, even I am muffled. Because the particles there show the muffleness. Muffleness! That's a word now, I've decided. Yes, okay. Torch, thank you. So, let's just go with a 9x9. No, a 3x3. That's it. Of course, I'll need to fill it again, but that's fine. I wonder if I need an aqueous accumulator. Is that? I think that's what I was thinking of earlier. It's not very light in here, and nor is it now. There we go. It still wasn't, rather. Give me a bed and sleep. Good morning. Hello. Are we safe? We're safe. All right. Give me this. I want to get up there, so... all right. You know what? I should probably... Well, I should probably get a few of these in here just for testing purposes. Can I fill it from down here? It seems so. Okay, this is... How is this supposed to be done? This mod must provide some way of doing this. Or maybe rain fills it. Does rain fill this? Oh, that would be amazing. Like water towers scattered everywhere collecting the rainwater. That would be amazing. Okay, I know you're probably getting a bit sick of me swiveling around here, so let me just do a couple more. There we go. All right, I don't know. Oop, I fell. I can't get up. There we go. Life alert. Right, this is 17 buckets now. Lovely. Okay, so then we do what? Get rid of that. Invisible. And we get these on the go here and here. Now, oh, that's not doing. Oh, maybe you have to have a certain amount, certain water level. Ah, I hadn't thought of that. All right, well, I'll deal with that in a minute. Whoops. Right, so this is over there. Yes, so maybe if I put the sprinkler right here, it would be in the right place, possibly. Oop, I can't place it. Oh, why not? I don't know. How do I use the sprinkler? Do I have to have one of those? Oh, what was it called? Agricraft. Do I have to have one of these? A valve? I might have to have a valve. Alright, how do I make a valve? One of these, and a lever. Alright. I can do that. Moo. Goodness, I'm going to have to put silencers under the floor, I think, to silence those guys. One of these, I've instantly forgotten. A lever, I think, was involved, actually. Let's see if I can remember this. I don't know where I would have put levers in any of this. Not there. Here, actually, apparently. Okay, I'll take it. And one of these. And we should be able to... Is it shapeless? It is. Right. And what do you look like? You're invisible. You look like the normal one of those. Really? Interesting. I don't understand. Moo. Yes, I agree. So if I place this here, that could... Ah, look at that. Oh, no, that can't be what I want then. Is this the wrong sprinkler? Is that what I've got going on here? Is it too far away? No. Can I attach it directly to this? No. Okay, so I must be missing a component. All right. Does this show me? No. Does the book show me anything? No. I may need to look this up, people. Oh, maybe I need... Do I need one of those in order for it to go to this? I don't honestly know. All right. I'm going to have to do a bit of... I want to see this. Wow. A bit of investigation into this. I wonder if this magnifying glass will let me see something specific about the seeds I've got going on there that are not yet analysed. Do I have some glass just randomly in here? Yes, but it's not the right type. I wanted these not planes. Panes, that's it. Goodness, planes. Give me this. Make some sticks. Boop. And was it this? And one of these? No. Less sticks? Yes. Ooh. But you know what? I've probably got one in here, haven't I? Ooh, this is not a crop. Very true. I've got this type of magnifying glass. What does this do? Does this... I don't know. Okay. It's random. There are so many tools in this game. Can I right-click this? Oh, I see. No. Not a crop. Okay. I apparently can't open any gates or anything. Ooh! Yes. Oh, look at these as well. I can... Oh. Oh, this is giving me the information that this overhead business is doing. Okay. Right. So it's not giving me anything new. It can grow. Fertile. All right, okay, very interesting. So I need that. Look at my inventory, a shocking mess. So apparently this is not the one I want. Give me that. Ooh, hello. I'll have to do some, and it's kind of still thinks it's there, but it isn't. I'll have to do some investigation into that. Oh, maybe these have to be supported. Maybe you have to attach them to the top of a block? All right, or rather to the bottom of an existing block? No. Maybe they have to hang down from one of these? Yes! Yes, they do! Oh my! Oh my! Give me that, please. Thank you. Wowzers! All right. Click. So that's the middle. Oh, which means I need the whole thing to be one higher, because these are three high. Okay. Potentially three high. Anyway. Oh! Wowzers, look at that. I want it to do. Can I get a... Right, what is involved? Okay, I'll do that next episode. I will test the aqueous accumulator thing. How do I know when it's going to start? How much is in there now? There is 20. There are 20 buckets in there at the moment. 21. Ooh. A little bit glitchy on the old. I think it's Optifine that's causing that, so I may have to. Oh my! Look at that! Look at it and look how far it goes as well! Okay. So what does this do for plants? If I harvest everything, what does this do for us? Is it a case of, is it like the watering can, perhaps? Well, I'm not seeing, oh, I guess, well, I'm seeing growth. Oh no, is that all that's in there? Oh, maybe it keeps it fertile. The book needs to have some of this in here. So at the moment, okay, we're all out there. 24 buckets have to be in there for it even to, oh, look at this little dribbles of water left in it. This is very interesting, I approve. All right, let's take out this and apparently make the entire business invisible, which is fine, I guess. Except for that. Wow, I wonder if that's persistent. Oops, I'm pressing keyboard shortcuts here. Boop, lovely. Oh, yes. So one bucket of water lasts for... Let's find out. Just the fewest of seconds, it seems. Wow, this grows quickly. All right. Keep going, my pretties. Keep growing. Yes. It's the same as a watering can, basically. Fascinating. Okay. So if I could keep it stocked with water, I guess it's kind of doing a good enough job there, isn't it? And it looks like it's, what, maybe a 5x5, a little more? Maybe 7x7? Fascinating. Very interesting. Alrighty. So what have we made here? I don't really know, but it's marvelous, isn't it? So I guess at this point, it's a case of thank you very much for watching. If you're not already subscribed, why not subscribe? Subscribe for a little bit of invisibility of your own. And if you liked this video and the lack of cow mooing, why not like this video? Goodbye.